He's got Hummel. He's got Evans in the middle.
He's got Rouse.
What? Are you kidding me? J.J. Williams! The blast! I thought it was going to go wide! But instead, at the 4:39 mark, he just blasted into the upper right corner. And after saving 14, Paulo Pita couldn't get to that one.
And what? That play right there. Tanner Hummel chasing down Ryla, being patient, then stopping. Here's the replay here. See exactly what you want. Boom, touches it, gets his head up.
Oh, he took a deflection.
He took a deflection.
Went off of the leg of Osamana.
Yeah, looked like it went off his leg and just got enough of deflection. But that is why
you shoot.
It's exactly right. He is a forward. That happens all the time. All the time. There was no way Peter was going to save that. He played one heck of a game, and I'll tell you what. But when you look at big-time players, you look when they show up. This guy right here, number 7 for Kentucky, shows up every single game.